back in Japan almost a year later. Super excited. We got all our boats, all our gear, and we are all good. We met up with Yoshi, and we're looking forward to some exploring, some good paddling, and some good food.